Illuminati and all that stuff like you were saying. You know, but yeah, man, hey, I just want to say, man, I'm enjoying your program, and man, you know, you're my man, Jack.
Thank you, man. I appreciate that, brother. I appreciate that.
And then, you know, talking about a push like on that, you know, I don't like y'all, man. I love to love to love to like y'all.
Appreciate it, man.
Keep on doing what you're doing, man. I love you, brother.
All right. Love you too, brother. Thank you so much. All right. All right, peace to you.
That was number 10.
Number 10, Sawbuck out of Chicago, Southside Chicago.
I'm sure you got some stories to tell about.
Oh, Chicago. He got a bunch, and he shared them here. We're gonna bring them back. We're gonna talk about some more. All right, so let's go here to Terry. Terry, how you doing? Welcome to the Sunday Forum.
Good morning. This is the Super Power Peel. What's up, baby?
Hey. What's going on, man?
You know what's going on? It's a war, and the war is, as we can see, slowly turning towards us. First, it was the Mexican immigrants with their big legs carrying drugs across the border and raping all the women.
Apparently
they started turning into the African and Asian immigrants that were here illegally and the Haitians. So what's the story for us left? You know how the story goes. You know that last line in that poem is they came for everybody, then they came for us. Well, what's up?
Yeah, exactly.
And, like, my new policy is right now, for 2018, is what's up with you and your mans. You understand what I'm saying? What's up with you and your mans? If your mans over here spouting all this bigotry and racism, and you know he's trying to tear up the world and tear, especially my community up, what's up with your mans? You with your mans or what?
Right. If you're going to be silent about it,
you can get there.
Must be with him, right?
So, yeah, well, that's the question we need to be asking those that are standing around with their mouth closed, not saying yay or not saying nay, but allowing this bigotry and hatred and racism to grow and inflame itself within the heart of this here nation of ours, because it's ours, bro. We live here. And either we fight for it or we do not. And if we fight for it, we side y'all on. What's up with you and your man? You with your mans or what?
I hear you, bro.
That's my question for 2018. You with your
mans
or what?
All right. I think we might use that, man. Yeah. Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Thank you, Ted.
Appreciate you.
Good to hear from you.
Good to be able to speak to you.
All right. Oh, we got my man Kuano Masote. Cool, what's going on? He's out of South Africa.